In early 2011, a Reddit user by the name of A858 posted for the first time under their new subreddit with the same name. These posts were made up of long strings of random letter and number combinations that were uploaded daily. The user and his subreddit would go unnoticed for about a year before they started to gain some popularity. But once they did, Redditors started to notice small bits of information that made them question the true intent behind the posts. Whether it was the obscurity of the posts or just the mass quantity of them, something about them was intriguing to people. And soon enough, a dedicated team of computer science students, amateur codebreakers, and Redditors alike combined forces in an attempt to solve the mystery of r/A858. Other than these strange letter and number combinations, there was very little for the Reddit community to work with when it came to figuring out the purpose of this weird account. Some even doubted that there was any reason behind them at all. After all, the internet is full of many bizarre and pointless things. Was A858 just another troll, or could their puzzles actually contain important data and be a window into a world we were never meant to see? To begin with, the creator kept the subreddit private, and only those who were deemed worthy were allowed in. However, a sister subreddit called r/solvingA858 was created as a hub for curious minds, and this likely led to the floodgates opening and r/A858 eventually being opened up to all. Despite this huge wave of interest though, there were thousands of sequences to dig through, and to this day only a handful of them have ever been solved. What's more, the ones that have been decoded still leave us with more questions than answers. Results of these solved puzzles range from a simple thank you message, which was actually in response to a user gifting A858's creator Reddit Gold, to an excerpt from the book Actions and Passions by Max Lerner, to an ASCII image of Stonehenge. For years, the Solving A858 subreddit worked tirelessly to crack the codes given out by their mysterious creator without any interaction with him or her, aside from the ciphered encouragement or encoded messages of thanks. But then, all of a sudden, in August 2015, users noticed someone putting hexadecimal chains on the r/solving88 subreddit that matched with the ones from the original r/88 message board. Through this, the solvers figured out that the creator was actually doing an AMA, or an Ask Me Anything. Moderators quickly created a script that automated the code-breaking process. This allowed users to ask questions and interact with A858's creator for the first time. When asked why they would break their silence after so long, user A858 simply said that the audience was getting frustrated. However, they would not yet reveal the project's purpose, stating, quote, "We cannot disclose the purpose. A858 will end when the purpose is disclosed or discovered." A858 even revealed, surprisingly, that one of the posts had actually been properly decrypted, but that nobody noticed except for them. It was a woman from the UK that had apparently managed to accomplish this, but she deleted her account soon after, and the creators would say no more about her achievement. The AMA left enthusiasts with a lot more questions than answers, but it also gave them a much-needed boost of enthusiasm to keep working towards a solution. Public interest in A858 seemed to peak in mid-2016, when mainstream media outlets such as Fox News and The Daily Dot began covering the case. By then, A858 had been posting consistently for 5 years, and just when it started to gain some real traction, something really strange happened. A post was made by the now-deleted user, TeamWMod, on the Solving A858 subreddit, claiming that the project had ended. They went on to thank the individuals that attempted to solve, but stated that any further attempts would be useless, as, quote, "the information available to the public is not sufficient to solve all outstanding puzzles," and that because of this misinformation, any further efforts on solving A858 would be in vain. This user would be confirmed by the moderators of the Solving A858 sub to be an owner of the original A858 sub. Furthermore, they said that they would not be responding to any questions or direct messages, and shortly after that, the account would be deleted. So that would appear to be the end of the story, right? A closed case mystery to be forever left unsolved. Well, yes, but also no. A couple of weeks after the project had ended post was made, a user by the name of Eth made a post titled Some Closure. It explained that himself and another user by the name of Fraglet were able to contact the person behind A858. The pair revealed the following. The person we spoke to said that he was paid to post code puzzles using encryption or various methods of text manipulation by a company. This company would occasionally request that posts be made to draw interest to the project. This would include the Stonehenge post and various others found on the wiki. The two internet detectives said that they would not be releasing any personal information about the puzzle creator or the company that hired them. Plus, they were still unsure about the actual purpose of the project themselves. The puzzle creator and poster also explained how most of the posts were just randomly generated text with extremely difficult and changing encryption. So even if the posts were ever decrypted, you wouldn't be able to tell most of the time. After all, there was a significant difference between encoded and encrypted data. Encoded information is meant to be read in a different format, while encrypted data is meant to remain a secret. As for why the project ended while so many puzzles remained unsolved, he said that the company paying him no longer wanted to fund the project and shut it down, going on to state that he does not believe the project will ever be rebooted. And the original A858 subreddit was then locked. Now that all sounds pretty final, yet 2 years after this reveal came, another post titled r/A858 is back open appeared. It seemed as though A858 had been brought back to life, and some changes had been made to the original sub. It was once again made public, and user A858, the original poster of the mysterious texts, had been deleted. The community was buzzing once more, however, this excitement was short-lived. After about a week, the subreddit was made private once again, and has remained that way ever since. Even though this project has concluded, people are still trying to figure out why it existed to begin with. And with the information that has been confirmed, a couple plausible theories have gained popularity. The most credible of these being that it's a recruitment tool, perhaps for a cryptography or a security firm. This would make sense due to the highly encrypted code used in the posts. In addition, we have seen many other online mysteries have a similar purpose, like Cicada 3301. The subreddit was running for about 5 years though, which would be quite a large time investment for simple recruitment. The posts also seemed to be slightly too random and encrypted to a level that would make them impossible to solve, so I don't know how they'd be recruiting with that. This leaves us with another theory, number stations. Number stations are shortwave radio stations broadcasting messages to spies in foreign countries or shady groups, encrypted using one-time keys. This theory matches up quite well with the unsolvability of so many posts, and it isn't completely outrageous either. In 2015, the New York Post made an article revealing how some terrorist groups used Reddit and eBay to send coded messages through. However, this theory does not line up well with the story we were given to by the user, paid to post the coded messages, claiming to be doing it for a company. Additionally, it wouldn't make much sense that some of the posts were actually decoded. The post regarding Stonehenge also wouldn't make much sense for a group trying to stay under the radar. Lastly, it could just be an alternate reality game, a made-up story based in the real world created for the owner's amusement. While this seems to be the outcome of many online mysteries, the creator would be doing quite a poor job of it. With only a couple of posts successfully decoded, it really isn't much of a game. Nonetheless, it's still one of the most viable conclusions out there. It's now been a further 2 years since A858 went silent, and it does not seem as if they will be coming back anytime soon. I suppose anything is possible though. What do you think could be the answer to this puzzle? Let me know down in the comments. Thank you guys so much for listening and supporting this channel. It's truly amazing to see you guys enjoy these videos, and I hope to see you again soon. Have a good night.